Good morning, my friend. I am probably the most excited about this day out of any of the days that we've had so far. And the reason being is because today is all about mom, M for mom. Your mom loves you so much, you don't even know. She has helped you with your schoolwork, driven you places, cared for you. She does everything for you when you're sick, right? She has taken you to many fun places. She's going above and beyond right now to keep you entertained, keep her clothes clean, cook for you, clean after you, and all around, she's just the best, right? So I know that you are going to spend the day making sure that mom has a very happy Mother's Day on Sunday. So make sure you spend time. And you go through each of the slides, and I really want you to take your time and I want you to make some of those crafts for mom because since we can't be together, it's up to you to make something special for her because you want to surprise her on Sunday, right? So I'm gonna do my best to help you from the computer to help make some of these things. So I want you to find brother, sister, dad, anybody else besides mom. Because we don't want mom to know, right? I want you to make some of these things to surprise mommy, and I want you to give her the biggest hug on Sunday and tell her how much she means to you. Give her a big squeeze and let her know that she is the best, all right? Have fun today with M for Mom. I miss you.